Slash rune in its place. The master created me to ensure his library's continuance. It is a dull but vital task. The central core serves as the heart of the library and maintains its defenses. Don't break anything, unless I tell you to. Just as I thought, the core is dormant. Hold while I reawaken it. It didn't work. I hate it when things don't obey my command. Oh, yes, of course that would happen. Remember what I said about not breaking things. Those who may break me.
Damaged?
No, something is escaping us. Our only... It is hell. Hurry back, if you would. I despise not having all the...
Image resembles the core, but the rest is a mystery. Perhaps a curator can make this clearer.
A
You have the journal. Yes. All the Master's knowledge. Oh, the core. You
obtain the remains of a golem. Extract the essence.
Curators, come. Follow companion. Hidden enclave nearby.
The spark of life in this one is fading. I don't think this will be enough.
Life essence.
I'm sorry for your losses. An advance.
Unnecessary flattery. Farewell, ally. Give curator regards.
Gratitude.
You must hunger for death. golem was certainly more advanced than the others. Hopefully the Chaos Engine can extract enough essence from it. First, however, I need to find a way out of here. These runes look familiar. Is this some sort of portal device? Perhaps it can be attuned to reach the Chaos Engine somehow.
Alignment accepted. Destination, Chaos Engine. Magical energies are nearly depleted. Teleportation is one way. Transfer to Chaos Engine's beginning.
It worked. Now let's see if this Chaos Engine can create the spark of life. The remains are inside, yet the engine is inactive. Those glowing orbs have to be the key. Dead are being drawn to the orb like moths to a flame. I can't let them interfere. Don't have enough energy. Stop coming. I'd best activate the other orb quickly. Trembling in the stone. More of the damned will be here soon, and in greater number.
Shut up!